Sometimes the good guys have to kill the bad guys.